In this illustration, we'll analyze the maximum gas temperature in a thermodynamic process. Here we are given that n moles of an ideal gas undergoes a thermodynamic process AB in which gas pressure varies linearly with the volume of gas. And here we are required to find the maximum temperature of gas during the process. So here in solution, we can first start with the relation pressure and volume. Here we can say in process AB, gas P and V are related as, here we can write P is equals to minus P naught by V naught, which is the slope of this line, multiplied by V plus 3 P naught, that is the equation of the straight line in P and V. If we talk about the gas temperature, then gas temperature is given by, this can be given by gas law, which is PV over NR. So we substitute the value of V, this is 1 by NR multiplied by 3 P naught V minus P naught by V naught multiplied by V square. And we are going to find the maximum temperature, so we can write T is maximum 1 dT over dV is equals to 0. So we differentiate this term. Here you can see this will be given by 3 P naught divided by NR minus this 2 P naught upon NR V naught multiplied by V, and this should be equals to 0. So by using this maximum minima, here you can see NR gets cancelled out, and in this situation this P naught, in this situation if we simplify this relation, this gives us V is equals to 3 V naught by 2. So when volume of gas is 3 V naught by 2, dT by dV becomes 0, and you can verify at your own level by second derivative check that V is equals to 3 V naught by 2, a second derivative of T with respect to V will come out to be negative, which shows that at this volume temperature is maximum. So here we can write maximum temperature of gas is given as, this T max we can write in this relation, we can write it 1 by NR multiplied by 3 P naught, and volume we can substitute as 3 V naught by 2 minus P naught by V naught multiplied by, it is 3 V naught by 2 whole square. So we simplify this relation, here P naught V naught can be taken out, so maximum temperature we can write as P naught V naught by NR, and this 9 by 2 minus this is 9 by 4. So this gives us 9 P naught V naught by 4 times NR. That is the result of this problem.